Oh, that's right. You went with the shitty crab hammer guy.
Whatever. That's not a crab hammer dude. It's Thor's hammer dude. This was so much harder when I was 4 levels under. Jeez, that's fast. I stinged. Alright, what am I leveling up? That there. And hero stat. 40% crit! Maximum crit!
Dogfish.
Man, this ain't Borderlands. Borderlands wish it was this. There's a big ass shark fish. Calamitous force. Oh, getting some fucking dope drops. Yeah, I am too. It's getting gratuitous.
Yeah, before I was like,
holy shit! It's a hammerhead shark! Oh shit. Oh shit. I had to take high ground because the shit keeps coming out underneath me. Damn, I'm just getting like constant epic drops now.
Nice.
So we gotta get up there.
Oh shit.
Where the fuck do I get up there? Must be something to do with that. Maybe? I got no idea.
Have you ever seen such a skilled hero?
145.
Aha!
Polly's eye patch. Paradoxically, it helps her see where to go.
We'll flay the disgusting flesh right off those bones.
This world is not for you. You're quite a little killer, aren't you?
Oh, that's... Okay, that's why that vent thing's up there.
Ooh, nice.
Aha!
navigational flippers. Keeps Polly high in the air to spot sails on what used to be the horizon. Now crack some kite. We need that squawker.
Bring it on! That
Mobley Dick, aforementioned bite.
Mobley Dick.
Be careful.
You say Mobley Dick. Fuck it hell. That be Mobley Dick. Oh shit! Oh! Bail out!
Yes, just as we practiced.
Woo! Eat
they
shit, Mobley.
The core hole. That be every piece we need. Assembling a bird munculus properly takes heat. There she is.
Oh. Awaiting additional components.
Polly, it's really
holy
you.
Shit, Claptrap.
I missed you, me trusty
yeah.
Munculus. Join me crew again.
Polly's back from the dead.
For what reason have we created this mockery of a bird?
Polly's me navigator. If we're to take on LeChance and open the Nerpin gate, we needs the help of me former crew. Now sniff them out, Polly.
Sniff them out, sniff them out.
Chartreuse LeChance ain't just a mighty pirate. He's unkillable. There's a rare curse upon his crew. Tis known as plot armor.
Plot armor.
Be the same curse I bear. We'll be needing more than guns and ships to defeat him.
This way, this way.
They just like break every fourth wall. What the fuck?
But we can't go dry or this arm's eye. That be me first mate and his fellows. They'll never listen to you if you don't start a fight with them first. Challenging is the same silly way.
Watch let us take to the dueling fields, you and I.
Ha! Hear that, lads?
The hero wants to fight!
Whoop your asses.
It wouldn't be a fair fight for ye. See, we've got plot armor. Plus me grogmug's still full of strictly non-alcoholic brew. Amscray.
Okay, so how do we get this guy to fight?
Easy. Pirate Rule 27B. Spilled grog must be avenged. Break his mug.
Grog say it don't taste good.
Little shit.
He's run afoul of Pirate Rule 27B. Now that's a serious breach of decorum. You trying to pick a point with a sailor?
Yes. Did you miss when I said that before?
Why should I? I bet you fight like a dairy farmer.
Wait, why are we gasping?
Because you've just been challenged to a duel of disses.
It's the pirate way. Now we gotta hit him with the cuttingest, meanest, wake up in a cold sweat 20 years later as comeback, or we lose the duel. We're gonna need options.
Your mother is probably a lovely lady, but I think she would disapprove of your current profession.
No one talks about Deborah First Mate like that! You're getting killed, Hall!
Gather round!
I don't know who took me out. Who took me out?
Don't hurt! Now rejoin me, crew, and help us take down Chartreuse Le Chance. Huzzah! Only a few crew left to fight, and I know just where you're.
Server disconnected and then like reconnected. It was like a lag spike. Suddenly I got downed. I was like, what the hell? Felt cheap. I felt very cheap.
As always, good triumphs over here. Oh, what's an awful over the off?
Before the ocean got a boom boom blasted, Plunderport was a small island pirate town. From your vantage point on the seafloor, it is a surprise.
A full town of pirates? They're just so free! You know, they take their ships from port to port, answering to no one, searching for fortune and infamy.
Isn't that exactly what we do, just in space?
Space pirates? Whoa!
I think we lost them.
Are you really so eager for destruction?
Hit him with every element.
All else fails, just shoot it until he doesn't move.
Exactly.
It's like, that's not how any of that's supposed to work.
Shoot them all and let God sort them out.
Just hit a guy. It's like, Jesus Christ, man, no!
It's like a bit of restraint. I don't believe in restraint. I only believe in excessive force.
Ah, Plunderport.
You can smell the thief.
Smell it with your fleshy nostrils. The rest will be in the thicket.
Well,
Keep on you! You like a pirate!
I'm so much to unlive for.
Taken a position in Bones Threewood's crew.
Bones Threewood? It's thanks to him me and Copy here look like this. We won't be joining ye. The chances are come to now, so ye'd best be on your way. Copy, back to the song.
Oh, what will we do?
They've thrown in with the chance?
New
sea dogs! Crew, goad them into a fight!
Pirate Rule 81D. If a balloon be popped, the popper must be dropped.
Aw, look at you, really.
Oh, what will we do with a sunken sailor?
Who cares about some stupid toy balloons?
Tis a dire day when the pirate rules be ignored. We need to be getting their attention for real. Pop the windbreaker's balloon! Down to the dry depths with ye!
God, they blew up Lachance's ship!
My best breaches were on there! New recruits, show these mean-elbowed timber shiverers what your beds are made of!
It's my duty to stay!
Bullet it!
Tommy, kill him!
Go, but sharp. Like but sharp. Don't sharp.
Serve you right.
Someone gets really hurt, we'll join back up with Threewood's crew.
I have me crew back now for our ship. She be the finest wooden woman to ever ride the buttery sea. Polly, find us the wreck of the Marley Maiden.
Find the maiden, find the maiden.
We've gotten to know each other pretty well in the last few minutes, so here be the tale of woe that brought me down to the depths of what used to be the ocean.
Hell yes. Pirate backstory.
Oh shit.
Wait, I'm just gonna zoom out for a minute.
The hell?
I was the fiercest pirate captain on the buttery seas. I had a fine ship, a loyal crew, and true love. But I lost it all.
Wait, that's it? Didn't even explain the curse.
Oh, so the pirate backstory be insufficient for ye. Never mind then, you scurvy cur.
Ha! See? She's got nothing. She always forgets to drop character points when she's scrambling for a decent motivation.
This will end you!
Oh, legendary drop!
Oh, I got one. This legendary drop is freaking worth it, dude.
how swift they... The horn breaks the top!
What do I get? Spellblade. It's a little wand. Oh, I'm near to those stats, so I can't use it. It's not a good weapon on me. God damn.
Spy spot. Got a Hydra summoning one. Oh, that's actually pretty cool.
Oh, I don't like that. That's good though. It's not a good weapon. Shit. Oh, fuck. I fell.
You can't upgrade your legendary weapons, can you, to like
Kaya's? I don't know yet, I haven't figured that out.
Oh yeah, man.
Oh, that's better than my other revolver. Remembered, I can also switch to. Oh no, I gotta be level 18. God damn it.
Where the hell is all these?
Our way is blocked. Holy! Time to unleash your breaking beacon beak!
Kill the scallywags.
This I swear, you will fall this day.
Looking as fine as a lady can look.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Over here, we'll raise the Marley Maiden back to fight. A ship's got a soul as much as any man, and I've been practicing my deck. Time to get these wooden bones dancing again. Crew, attune if you can.
Chartreuse mean when he called you Bloodwood? Are you hiding something?
He deserved the whole truth, and there's only one way to properly deliver pirate backstory. A tunnel full of music and elaborately staged vignettes! Places, everyone!
I guess I got some here. My God.
My bow said no. Blow me, bloody boys.
He true the skeleton man, his song will wool her across the sands. One day when our penance is done, we'll take our chance and go.
Together we stormed o'er many a shore, and out to the other we both swore. Why, Charlie was my true one more. Blow me.
He drew the skeleton man, his song of woe heard cross the sands. One day when our penance is done, we'll take our chance and go.
But in my fears of losing him, dealt with the devil and paid in sin. We gained our years but lost our skin. Blow me, bony boys, blow.
Oh yeah. I got him with the old live forever grift. Works all the time. No shortage of wayward souls clinging to the scraps of fading memories. Jeez, listen to me. I sound like her.
Charlie couldn't forgive me. He and his men sunk the Marley Maiden, scattered me through, and consigned me to oblivion. There's the truth. It was my fault you were cursed. So it falls on me, Bony's shoulders, to make things right.
Who knew heroism required so much math?
The true skeleton is song across the sands. One day when my penance is done, I'll take my chance and go. Tempest scored be not far. Follow Polly, crew. We're off to set things right.
Blast!
Getting your ass handed to you?
Yeah, I am actually.
It's not a.
This guy's got like three energy shields.
The Fate Maker walks the land, trying to mend what was broken.
I have no idea how you meant to beat this guy.
Another lost hope. Oh, are you talking about the spear skeletons?
No, it's I'm doing an obelisk thing, and it spawned like an enemy. It's got three types. It's got his health, armor, and then like a ward.
Oh yeah, you just gotta shoot him until he dies.
I was like, what the hell am I meant to do against this guy?
Do you want some help?
Maybe in a schmooze. I got all these guys upstairs shooting at me too, so that probably doesn't help.
Holy shit, this pirate storyline is insane.
Chance, I be sorry. I should have asked ye before I cursed us all to undead. I was so afraid of losing ye that I wasn't thinking straight.
You've never thought straight a moment in your life or unlife, but thank you.
I can't lift this curse of ours, but I can spend the rest of our deaths making it up to ye. All I need is a lachance.
Damn your pirate wiles, Threewood. Me heart be always yours. I accept.
Sorry, crew. No room for the living on this vessel. But I reckon this won't be the last we see of each other. After all, You're the Fate Maker, and fate brings us together.
You'll find the key to the Nerpen Gate in my hidden booty room. You're welcome to plunder it. I found all the treasure I need.
Take care of Polly, crew! Thomas!
Come on, I wanna make the dog shot.
Gates open for business!
Tricks. Oh, there's one there. How do I get there? Oh.
Who's there? I can barely see a thing.
This way.
Getting a real contains a shrine piece vibe from that dungeon over yonder.
God damn, this hammerheads. That's a freaking tough.
Spy!
Ooh, where'd this thing?
Oh, a poet's not unlike a hero. Though we rarely take on any quests.
Did you like that poem? You can hear the rest of it at the tavern in Brighthoof. Buttery seas. Trying to cross the ravine, are ya? I know there's an invisible bridge over it, but I can't see it without my magical eyeglasses. I lost them to some coiled, and I just know they cheated. Can you go get them back?
Forced me into a side quest situation, eh?
That dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine piece.
Yeah, we'll definitely do that. But not main story, so. No encounter, no encounter. Leave me alone. No, it won't. Go away. We're doing story.
We'll take them all on together.
That's the coiled clutch it is. Fight your way in and teach those cheaters.
So I may have run off and done some side quests in between when I was last recording and this video. Or this part of the video. And we have some crazy weapons. Favorite weapon, it just hits so hard. Loot. Not good loot, but loot. God damn invisibility. There it is.
Ah, a true test of my men. Unstoppable!
God, that Thor's hammer move is so OP.
They fought nobly and well.
That's exactly what I was looking for.
My glasses! I can see again! Of course, I only need the one lens to read the other player's cards. I'll craft the other into a monocular telescope for you! There, that will let you see the coiled's invisible bridges, built for things all over the place.
There we go.
Found the bridge, did you? Keep your eyes open, there's more to be found all over.
Hey, and level 20. And challenge completion. And more damage. Woo! We're gonna go strength. Oh, what? Got more points too. Am I generating rage? Alright, the damned abyss. We're still in pirate mode.
Now that's more like it.
Take a load off. By the vending machine.
That's actually pretty cool.
Be sporting, would it?
Hmm. Maybe? What does it look like? Yeah, okay, that's pretty cool. That could be useful. Hundred thousand gold.
Only the barest wisps of sunlight have crept down to this, the deepest trench of the ocean depths. Ooh, I just remembered! You're gonna meet one of my favorite characters.
I remember when I was your favorite. See how that turned out? Watch your back, Fate Maker, or you might find some fangs in it.
Oh yeah, that's right. I can now have fireballs from my wyvern. Or any enemies I killed now turn into fireballs. That's pretty fucking awesome. Can't go through there.
Let the magic begin!
A coiled priestess named Kasara stands before you. She seems to wish you no harm.
What are you doing down here, smooth skin?
Whoa, 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 there's a little salt on the way she said smooth skin. I'm offended, I think.
Honestly, I don't even see what the big deal is about having skin. Sometimes skin's too dry, sometimes skin's too wet. Ugh, no thanks.
Yeah, you wouldn't get it. It's a skin thing.
Okay, the next person
that's a line in the game.
Combusting.
She said it first!
Watch your tone with me. I am a squire of the realm, on an important quest, I might add.
I am sorry, It has been a very long time since I spoke with anyone. Of course, you seek passage. I can aid you. Here, take this cipher. Now, gaze upon the shrine and let the words flow through you.
This is a Skyrim reference.
Ea, Trill, Ea.
What devil tongue is this?
Only the coiled may be granted passage through the drowned abyss. This cipher grants you our speech. There are three more shrines.
Devil tongue.
You must intone their words aloud.
Heresy.
Before the doors to the temple of sacrifice will open. This was once a sacred place to me and my sisters. Long ago when we shared skies. Before the days of chains. Before the drowning. You must reach the temple of sacrifice. Inside is a light that will grant us passage.
A lot of enemies.
Okay, she's freaking me out a little, and not just because she used the S word.
Yeah, she's got too many proper nouns. Chains, drowning, sacrifice.
What? No, she's right. I really want you to like her. You guys trusted the skeleton man just fine.
Yeah, he was a pirate.
Okay, well, with your detect intent ability, you can tell that she's a real sweetheart who's honest and trustworthy, and you love her.
Yeah, but the priestess class has a conceal intent ability.
This strict, please.
This is such a good weapon.
Making us read sounds super evil.
What? You don't know? It could be like a recipe or something.
Yeah, a recipe for people.
Ixay on the animalism K. We're keeping it rated T for Tina here.
So many dragon minions. I like how it sort of goes back through the enemy as well. Damn it, I missed the loot goblin. No, I didn't. There's just a lot of them. Oh, I missed them all. Fuck. That's still way more effective.
Triple.
just pure chaos. Gotcha, punk.
Come and see, villains, how your warrior lies broken. To arms, fellows!
Scales for something. So
unloyal.
Okay, fine. I can't resist lore. What's the deal with the drowning?
This city was once a beacon of civilization, a symbol of the united, coiled people. But some craved power and allied themselves with the dread void god known as Drill. When he was cast down to the depths by other gods, so too was the city dragged with him.
Sounds like a real bummer.
I was there in the hour of splitting. When our elders passed their lot with Drill against my warnings. Since then, I have stayed as the caretaker of this place. Alone, with the maddened cries of what were once sisters. It was the bummest of bums.
That explains why I was taking so much damage. Whoa! Jesus Christ, that hurts. Pretty useful, that skill.
Profane rituals. I have observed their rites and know them well. We will need to light a fire.
Why would there be a fire pit in an underwater temple?
Because it, surprise ambush!
Surprise ambush!
Underwater.
Right. But all the fish died when we blew up the ocean.
Fine.
Then there's one in a chest right in front of you.
Get a bit more spiteful.
That is one dead fish. Could it still light a fire?
Wow, Valentine, I didn't know we had a fishologist in the house. It's a magic fire fish. It's got tons of magic fire juice still all up in it, okay?
Fire magic fire juice.
Perfect. Now complete the sacrifice.
All right, newbie. Time to give up all your blood.
The fish itself is the sacrifice.
Oh! Huh. Okay.
The temple has accepted your sacrifice. Follow that light. It will take you to the final step of your passage.
See? She didn't want to sacrifice you after all. She's cool.
I don't know. Something about her just makes my
stat there.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Skull. It makes my skull crawl?
Ooh, are you sure that's the word you wanted to use? Because there's another S word. You could use, I mean, there's still some time for a spontaneous combustion.
Nope. Just using a completely normal phrase that everyone else uses. Makes my skull crawl.
Makes my skull crawl. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Bad crab.
Look, I appreciate how hard you're committing to the dumb hero bit. But you do get you're walking right into her trap, right? It's hack writing. Even those other idiots at the table can see through it.
Hmm. This feels like a boss fight coming up.
You caught me, okay?
Yeah, I don't know about that. Cheap shot. That seems like that might be okay. It's saying 17. Oh shit. No, 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 I didn't want to do that. No! Still not better than that. What does it feel like? Like, it feels like it could be better. But it ain't. Yeah, Yeah, right, this is still way better. We wasted 17,000.
Suspicious.
Look, please, you guys will really like her if you just talk to her a little more.
I am afraid I haven't been completely honest with you.
Ha ha! I knew it!
There is one last sacrifice to make.
Here it comes.
And I make it gladly. I will go with you.
Well, that's surprising.
When my sisters fell to the temptations of Drill, I blamed myself. I vow to remain in solitude for my sins. But you have shown me that passage through hardship can only be accomplished alongside friends. I will join your party and aid you on your quest.
No, what? No! There has to be a twist. She's lying.
That's the twist.
Sister's attack, drawn by her nefarious spells.
Sisters, I defy you now, and I defy you.
Oh, that lightning damage! So damaging!
Thank you, Seeker of Passage. You have given me hope. I will repay you in kind. With friendship.
Yeah, not buying it.
No, dude! She really needs it!
May I have a hug? It has been so long since I felt the warmth of another on my skin.
Oh, you said the S word.
No, she didn't.
She super did, and you said...
I know what I said! Oh, fine! Spontaneous combustion!
I...
Oh, what the fuck? That was super amped up.
You did your best, Fate Maker, but you can't save everyone. Not with a bunker master like her.
Just spontaneously combust a main character.
Let the magic begin!
You didn't really need to kill her off.
Yes, I did, because you made me. And now I have to throw out this whole story I had ready. You know, she had a troubled past and a yearning for friendship.
I don't know. I just thought you were setting up a cool fight.
Protect your knees! Don't want to get stuck on your
Oh, God.
Aw, look who's come to play!
That's one of me special.
Bloody mosquitoes today, man. Alright, boss fight time. Oh shit.
Welcome to Gearbox City.
That's a big boy! That's a big, big boy!
Turn back now and you might survive. They're straight away.
throat to force us to love her.
I'm the bunker master, and what I say goes!
Jesus Christ, he has some serious... Nah, man, I'm the real Thor. Suck shit. Whoa! Die!
We're all just trying to have fun! You're the one who set the rules, and anyway, if you hadn't said the S word, she would still be alive.
Oh, so now you care about rules. Here's a rule.
Rule of threes, bitches!
God damn it. Ha ha! Shield, motherfucker! Got ya. Holy crap!
Sarah could even come back as a friendly ghost.
Nah, she's dead. I'm over it.
Quest complete!
Do the thing where it says quest complete!
You see how fat she really is? All that fear, all that doubt. Where do you think she puts it?
Oh, shit.
Right into this world. She has all of the cruelty of a god and none of the responsibility.
All the cruelty of a god with none of the responsibility.
Torn in two, can balance ever be restored? Is it enough to defeat evil, or must it be destroyed entirely?
So we definitely need to allocate more points. Oh, shit. Level 24. Can we do that? Yeah, we should be able to. Level 21.
We'll take them all on together.
So you're sticking with her in this pathetic quest, are you? Fine. I know what it's like to have your fate chosen for you. But I'm owning this villain thing, okay? World's not gonna cover...
That is a significant buff.
Self in darkness, you know?
You come across a mysterious relic, and it is just given off super magic vibes.
Oh, you know I want to touch that.
The light! I'm alive! Oh, wait. All right, halfway there at least. But you freed me, adventurer. Thank you.
Halt, ghost! Make yourself known.
I had a name long ago, but now they just call me the Wastard.
Sorry. What's a wastard?
Oh, you know, a real son of a witch. Get it?
God damn it.
Wastards are rare, powerful magic users. I'm a necromancer. But when I refused to do that dragon lord's bidding, he ripped my soul out of my body and stuffed it into this relic. Dick move, right?
Totally.
Verily, a dick move. I myself am on a quest to defeat the dragon lord and save the entire realm from encroaching darkness.
Great. We're going the same way. Look. I need to get my body back. If you help me, I'll give you a powerful tool against the Dragon Lord.
Hell yeah.
Here, a live demonstration. Well, half-life. This guy's just the only way up, but it's protected by a barrier hex. Luckily, hexes are sort of my thing. See? Not a problem.
Such a spell would be most helpful on my quest.
I can show you how to dispel hexes once I have my body back. Now we gotta climb these cliffs. Road trip!
Devilry!
Hey, hey, relax. I'm just hitching a ride. Mobility's kind of built strong. Ever wonder why they always stick around in gloomy ass houses? It's not for the poor.
I would just like to highlight that I'm not putting up a fight about trusting this necromancer.
Hey, that's Candy Ghost, baby.
Totally unrelated. Luke, there's something called a reverse exorcism, where you trap someone's soul in your own body and then explode, sending you both to hell, in case you need some
help. Oh yeah, that's real. Messy stuff. Happened to my buddy Connor at a birthday party.
A belly blow!
Reversed? We need a better weapon for this. Yeah, that does it. This gun hits so damn hard.
I shall uphold my own.
Who knew heroism required so much math?
What is this?
Just a standard elevator that's also a skeleton. A skeleton. Cool, right? Desiccated it myself. Got a little penthouse in the skull. That jaw's are ticking up. Let me see if I can still magic it down in this form. Loganaria Cucurbita!
Oh, that looks fucked.
Okay, well, it's down. Let's get to that jaw. I see another geyser over there.
Oh. Die, foul fiend. Well, off you go.
You have been judged and found wanting.
Oh yeah, classic case of lockjaw. Gonna be here for a bit. Keep my friends busy. Just to be clear, they're not my friends. I was just trying to sound cool.
Man, it's weird how every character you meet around here is a lonely failure fighting for air in an ocean of desperation. Like Flotsam or Jetsam or whichever. Maybe it's something about you that attracts loser. Maybe it's the only time she knows how to write.
Galvanic Gavel!
Jesus. Damn it.
ready to cast!
Exceptionally powerful source of magic. Oh, that relic you found me in. We need another one of those. The undead keep a stockpile of charged relics on the upper levels. There's a smaller, less cool elevator nearby that you can use to get up higher.
Damn, they hit so hard. Oh, that's what fucked me up. They just get worse as you get a high into the higher levels. I nearly stepped off that.
Look at all this mining equipment. What is the Dragon Lord doing here?
Oh, you've probably seen those crystals around. Quartz naturally absorbs soul energy. It sucks it right out of the ground. The Dragon Lord's been using his armies to mine it out, but then he ordered me to start turning living people into undead workers.
Bad when he says it, but the guy's body is crazy full of power. He wasn't even using it. You snooze,
You get your soul ripped out of your body and thrown in the ocean, as the saying goes.
Totally. Eat my Thor's hammer. I figured it out.
Relic storage area is somewhere in this mining camp.
Defend you.
What ho,
so I forgot, like with the Berserker class, to do more damage as I walk up to enemies, so if I'm close range, I whip the enemies. Oh yeah, health. Best things like this fire is lightning balls which rips their shield apart, so then you can tear them apart with fire. It's actually pretty cool. Jesus Christ. Die. How does this do so? It must have increased crit on it. I love it when they take lightning damage. I feel like there would be something up there. That would be right. Yeah, better loot. Do a little bit of damage to him. Jesus Christ. Fucking wyvern bastard. Tell you what, that Thor's hammer does some serious damage.
I've lost my marbles. Would you help me find them? I was a hero like you once. At least, I think.
I'm actually not sure what to do here. Oh, okay. Just took a little bit more bullet power to get that over the line. We're just ripping through them now. Leroy Jenkins! Love killing skeletons, man. It's the best way to bloody... best enemy to kill ever. Such an underrated enemy in so many games.
Now that's
I would have thought that would have been a relic. It looks like one. You're gonna juke me, you bastard.
None of the relics are good enough?
None of the relics you can see. Wink.
Did you mean to say wink?
Yes, that was for newbie's benefit. Tina does her own close patches.
Just want to see what that weapon's like. Where is it? That day. It's like a goddamn cannon. Eee! It is a cannon. Really didn't do much damage. So I may have messed up, but I think I've redeemed myself now. So you gotta shoot this up and down to move. And I may have jumped all the way back down there and had to run all the way back like an idiot.
Soul energy needs a body as a conduit. So, you'll have to do it yourself. Place the relic, and we can begin.
With this much soul energy, you need more than one person channeling it, or the effects could be catastrophic. Say it with me. Ragu. Barata. Pesto!
Ragu. Barata. Pesto.
Ragu, Barata, Pesto! Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
The Skelevator grinds to unlife!
Nice.
Skeleton stuff is my brand.
Let's go for a ride. Time to get my beautiful body back.
Let's do it.
Okay, this guy's growing on me. I had no idea you could make
this. This is the most different necromancer elevator thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, but I always just killed people and took their stuff.
Frit, how many parties have you gotten kicked out of?
Not counting this one, all of them.
Welcome to my bachelor pad.
Positive headspace.
The Western's body floats above an obvious boss arena.
Yeah, vendors. Holy shit! No wonder my weapon does no damage. It's completely menial now. I think we're gonna ditch that. Yes, that's actually going to be better than that now.
Yet another reason to hone my age.
So we're going to ditch that cannon because it's useless. So we'll go back to that. -7, 104, 109. It's not better than what I got. Alright. That seems like a really good weapon. Yeah, let's go with that. $104,000, holy shit. What? Can we sell something for that? Oh, this is gonna make me sell. Yeah, I think so. That's a 10,000 AOE, 14,000 spell radius. Holy shit, that means, and it's got triple cast, which means what?
Cool your head.
That's pretty cool. Alright. I have to sell off my inventory. Still can't use second ring. Boss arena. Oh,
told you it was beautiful, didn't I?
Too late. This body is mine.
What in all the hell is he doing?
I'm taking control.
A beautiful body indeed. And full of power.
Does no damage. This though does.
This is weird. Let's kick this guy out of my body before it gets weird.
That tears it down. Holy shit, that hurts. Don't get caught, don't get caught. We're gonna die otherwise. So we gotta rip through that shield pretty quickly, otherwise he's gonna fuck me up.
Falling ice. Duck, please before the light. Out of spell slots.
Oh. What the hell? How is he?
Justice from on high.
Son of a bitch. Thank God for the Thor's hammer ability, man. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh my god, just keep getting fucking slogged here. Damn it, he moved out of my goddamn hammer range. Fuck off, skeleton. Jesus Christ, I'm just surrounded by fucking skeletons here. Fuck! Oh no, don't tell me there's another phase of this fight. That stops him. Gotcha, punk.
This guy's nose is always stuffy anyway. Can hardly breathe.
Sucks.
Okay, he's out of there. Quit the violence. It's premium merchandise.
That was hard. That was a bloody challenging fight.
My true strength so as not to obliterate you entirely. Now, you promised us assistance.
Of course. I'll honor my side of the deal. Here, follow me.
Getting closer.
Dragon Lord's barrier hexes. But there is a cost. A cost to your soul. I swore off the use of necromancy for evil, so I want your permission before doing this.
Oh, yeah. Our souls, though. Do we need that for anything?
Minor stuff.
Minor stuff.
True love. Jazz.
Nothing important, then. Seems fair.
I grant you permission.
So be it.
Nice.
Legally claim it on your taxes.
As long as it doesn't show up on job applications.
Here. Your powers won't be as potent as mine, so you'll need to use a dispel rune. Like this one over here. Give it a shot. That way will take you across the desert. You'll find the Dragon Lord's pyramid in the center of a dead city known as Osugo. Thank you for returning my body to me, hero. I haven't finished business here, so I can only wish you good luck on your quest. You're gonna need it.
The parched wastes stretch out before you. You can feel the land itself thirsting beneath your boots. Tread carefully, Fate Maker.
Oh, and I've got one more thing if you're up for it.
Once we beat the Dragon Lord, we're gonna be legends! I'm gonna license my face on so many lunchboxes.
You can keep your merchandise. I want that Sword of Souls.
So you think you guys might stick around after the campaign?
I don't know. We really should get to fixing up our ship.
Oh. I mean, are you sure? The outside world super sucks right now. You can just stay here and play games with me!
Didn't expect that to happen.
To my side! Walk on! How swift they fall!
Let me pick it up.
How was the world first formed? How did it come to be divided into continents and painted with diverse biomes? What complex tectonic mechanics are occurring even now beneath our feet? These were the questions asked by Nullifer, the only geologist, even as she was burned at the stake for unrelated insurance fraud.
Gonna kill you, debone you, then wear you like a poncho!
Jeez. Alright guys, that'll make part 3. So yeah, I'll probably have another 2 or 3 parts. It looks like I'm getting close to the end game. But if you like this series, like and sub, and until part 4, have a good one and bye.